वाला सोना सोना मसौली वाला सोना सोना मसौली वाला सोना सोना मसौली वाला सोना।
अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। माई सेल्फ मोहम्मद मुशाहिद रजा कादरी अजहरी, द मुरीद ऑफ हुजूर ताजो शरिया, द लीडर ऑफ उलमा ऑफ दिस गोल्डन एरा। टुडे आई वांट टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट द बेसिक फीचर्स ऑफ द उलमाए अहले सुन्नत, द लीडर ऑफ उलमा, द किंग ऑफ उलमा इमाम अहमद रजा खान फाजिल बरेलवी अलैहि रहमत व रिदवान। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ऑल प्रेजेस टू अल्लाह, द रफ सस्टेनर ऑफ द एंटायर यूनिवर्स, एंड दुरूद एंड सलाम ऑन द बिलव्ड रसूल अकरम सल्लल्लाहु तआला अलैहि वसल्लम एंड हिज नोबल फैमिली। The personality of Imam Ahmad Raza Khan shines on this earth just as the sun shines with all its splendor over the horizon. When one closely examines the sun, it seems as if it only possesses a single color. But if we examine in a very closely, we realize that it gives out rays of light which show the color of a rainbow or a spectrum. The personality of Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazil-e Barelvi alayhi rahmat wa ridwan can be understood in a very similar manner. Imam Ahmad Raza Khan was in reality very much like the sun. He was a single person spreading his rays of knowledge and spiritualism throughout the earth. In this present time, Imam Ahmad Raza Khan is not only the name of individual, but is the name which demonstrates the movement of the love of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, subhanallah. In this present time, Imam Ahmad Raza Khan is one of major powerhouses of Muslim world. His personality is one of the central points of attaining spiritual and academic knowledge. He is a personality who was proficient in more than 50 different branches of learning. In his 65 years of physical life, he wrote approximately 1200 books and treatises. Huzur Muhaddis-e-Azam Hind said, if all the past books of fiqh had to be destroyed, then the books of Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazil-e Barelvi alayhi rahmat wa ridwan would be sufficient up to qiyamah. Imam Ahmad Raza Khan was not just a Hafizul Quran, a Qari, a Alim, a Mufti, a Mufassir, and a Shaykhul Hadith, but he was undoubtedly the Imam Abu Hanifa of his era. Subhanallah. Many years have passed since the departure of Imam Ahmad Raza Khan from this physical world, but his blessed name and work is still remain famous and a source of inspiration in the world. Today many have gone to great length to try and degrade the rank of Imam Ahmad Raza Khan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.